To remove a style from the Quick Styles gallery, we have two options. The first one is that we simply do a right click on the style that we want to remove, and then we select Remove from Style Gallery. As you can see, the style is now gone, but this setting only affects the current document. I personally, for example, never used the intense quote style, so I want to get rid of it in all future documents that I create. And this brings me to the second option. We again do a right click on the style that we want to remove, but this time we select Modify. In the new window, we now uncheck the box which says Add to Styles Gallery, and additionally, we switch the Options button to New Documents based on this template. This Options button will finally make sure that the style won't show up in the Quick Styles gallery anymore when we create a new document. And by the way, if you ever want to add or bring a style back to the Quick Styles gallery, I also created a video for that. You will find the link in the video description below. If that video was the solution to your problem, then please support the channel by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.